Hello everyone, and welcome back to Hyper Gaming. Why is that still playing? Oh, that'll be why it's still playing. There we go. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Hyper Gaming. Let's roll to the intro. Hello everyone and welcome back. So today we are going from Jersey to Gatwick. I am going to start setting up the plane in hope that the VAT sim is going to come online, because, well, that's what they told me. I looked at the bookings and it said they were meant to be online, so we'll see. So I can't see anything. Bam, 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 bam. Here we've got... Start the APUs up. APU bleed. And then align the navs. While that's going on, I can turn these lovely lights on. We can also turn on the essential PFDs. And while we're doing that, we can turn on the checklist and go on to cockpit preparation.
Okay, let's start.
While that's going on, right, we've got Matthew Burton on ground at Gatwick at the moment. It's brilliant, but that's not really helping. As he said, let me just check the bookings, or maybe he's just decided. Something's not right. The names just are not working up. And if I check this, it says ...7 o'clock, but it doesn't say who it's with. Which is good, isn't it? See, London Control was actually meant to be on now, but it isn't. So, it's a bit weird. Doesn't stop us from getting out of this place though. So, no idea what's going on there. I've just got to really keep an eye. If I can get off before he gets online, that would be ideal. Right, so we are going from Echo Golf Juliet Juliet to Echo Golf Kilo Kilo. We can go and align the IRSs. We are today, we are Easy 185E. Just gonna put some spoofs in, and we are going at 180. Yeah. and we're gonna need to put up the fuel planner. JJ to KK, which is 6.5 today on the block way, on the block fuel. So I'm just continuously checking this because no, my luck, I'm just gonna have to hope that they come online. So we are today using 9 because I want to on the Altac 2 Bravo from Altac. We're going to L980 and then from that we're going to Domet Delta. No, it's Delta Oscar Mike. I need to find out what U is, so I can't remember at the moment. I'll remember, but Domet. There we go. Then we are going 8 right on the Willowfall Charlie arrival. We're using flaps 1 today. Okay. So let's start getting some things together. We are going at 180 today. We can then go ahead and close the doors.
Captain, the cabin is secure. All passengers are aboard.
Before start checklist. Closed and locked.
APU
is on.
APU
is on.
So freaking weird.
Is connected and off. Set on.
Thrust lever.
Idle.
Parking brake.
Set on.
Looks like he's using what I usually use, so I should probably use what he's
set.
Using, which
1 0 2 2.
1 0 2 2. Check beacon lights.
Set on.
I'm going to change that now. Altac 2 Alpha. Okay. What else is there to do? He's getting ready to go, so I'm gonna get ready to go in a minute. There's still nothing on, which is really annoying. But we're leaving at 7, so let's get ready to go, I think. I'm just going to check that that's all working, which it is. I'm now going to put the flight plan in. Yeah, look, they're all starting to come up now. We need to get going. So, let's do the start procedures.
Flight deck to ground.
Go ahead.
ATC clearance for start and taxi received. So please confirm ground equipment and services clear.
Roger. Ground equipment and stairs clear. Doors closed and field shocks removed. Start both engines.
Is okay.
Starting number 2. Right, let's get some power.
Engine 2 is stabilized.
Can't even remember what it's called now. Right.
Engine 1 is stabilized.
Good.
Okay, good start of both engines and all systems are nominal. Everything is clear. So signal to the right, please.
Boom, 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 boom. Okay. We are ready to go.
Let's proceed with the after start checklist.
Engine mode selector?
Set.
APU B?
Set off.
APU master?
Set off.
Ground spoilers?
Set.
Do the trick?
Check zero.
And where are they?
Set.
Flight control?
Full left.
Full left.
Full right.
Full right.
Neutral. Full up.
Full up.
Full down.
Full down. Neutral.
There we go.
Rudder.
These all coming up now. Rudder left.
Full left.
Rudder right.
Right. Neutral.
Just one last time. Okay. Let's get ready to go. So, unlanding control 12940.
Received.
Okay.
Taxiing checklist.
No flights.
Set on.
Thrust levers.
As required.
Brake checks. Brake checks.
Pressed pedal. Check zero. Max.
Right, let's
review.
Get ready to go.
Check.
Flight instruments.
Check. Set. flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff. Before takeoff checklist.
Brake temperature?
Checked.
Brake pads?
Are off.
Engine mode selector?
Checked normal. TA and RA tilde above.
Exterior lights?
Set on.
Lighting cable?
Stowed.
Okay, let's get ready to go. Okay. And
okay, let's go. Take off.
FMA check.
Let's go.
Power set.
Check.
I just don't get how I can possibly get past those trees in time, but
flaps up, climb thrust. Autopilot is on after takeoff checklist.
Engine mode selector?
Check normal.
Spoiler?
Disarmed. Check retracted. Gear up, lights off.
Exterior lights?
Cool.
Set off. Both on. Are off. Check. One, zero, two, two.
One, zero, two.
Right. It's cool. Eight right within Fort Charlie arrival.
Barrel reference set, cross check.
Right, so it's 6,000 feet for Gatwick on the transition altitude. On the meta currently, we've got 0999 on QNH. And then we got 13 degrees. Let's check out the view. Good view, rather. As of yet, we don't have approach, but I'm staying positive. Okay, so there's not a lot to report at the moment. I'm just going to have a look at the plans just to see what we've got lined up, and we got quite a nice route planned out, so I'm not concerned about that. It clearly states that we are going on ILS 8 right on the Willow Ford Charlie arrival, which is all good. I should probably check the 8 is just a look, it's 26 left now. See, this is the thing. You must check. So it's actually 26 left now on the Ford Charlie arrival. Willow Ford Charlie arrival. Gonna check those routes again, because that was quite a nice route, but the problem is now it's sort of gonna be a bit wavy, but not to worry. So yeah, there's not a lot to say at the minute. We have just climbed up to cruise, so let's just check that, yeah, that's all come out. So we're not going to start descent yet, we're going to start starting top of descent, sort of. I can tell you, Ewan. Because we've just gone straight up to cruise, we have, which is not a problem because we haven't got, I don't have ATC in the area, so. Top of descent just after Cathy. Yeah, there's not a lot more to say at this time. So yeah, for anyone that doesn't know what aircraft this is the Aerosoft X Airbus A320. We're on the EasyJet livery today, so we got quite a nice view this evening. And this is on real time as well, so it works quite nice. Right, so as you can see, we have got 129.420 to go to soon, I think, as well. We're going to be told to go at some point. 129.420. Yep, there they are. 129.420.
10-321, turn right, heading 080 degrees, descend to altitude 5,000 feet, QNH 9-9-9 hectopascals.
Come on.
Turn right, heading 80 degrees, descend to flight.
That's good. Descend to flight.
Descent to altitude 5,000 feet, QNH 9099 hectopascals. Break, EC35R speed 160 knots to 40
UNI. 160 to 4, we're fully established,
EC35R. Thank you, report your call sign and later tower 124, decimal 235, bye bye.
Contact tower call sign ME 124, decimal 235, EC35R, bye bye.
Alright, break, this is 232, turn left, heading 295, point localized to establish on the 26 left, descend on the glide path.
Left to 295, establish localizer, 126 left, descend on the glide path, just 232.
I'm going to tell the EC285 structure the contact Detling at altitude 1,500 feet.
EC2-8-4-2-2, let's run the control scorecard and climb now, flight level 140, clear to enter control airspace in the climb.
Climb flight level 140, clear to enter control airspace in the climb, EC2-8-4-2.
EC-185 with you at flight level 180.
EC-185, hello, score 3276, Willow 4 Charlie, arrival.
Squawk 3276 and the Willow 4 Charlie arrival, EC-185.
Jersey 232, I'm indicating a ground speed for me 108, because I'm maintaining indicated airspeed 180
knots.
I'm
just sorry, I'm
not. 180.
Whatever that was not for you. Break. Jersey 232, speed 180 knots. And fly heading 295 as instructed, please, to establish on way 26 left.
I'm watching, sir. The autopilot disengaged almost a stall. Rather than my control.
EC-2-8-4-2, the trailer control service, fly heading 145 degrees.
Radar control 145, EC-28, construct unit.
Descent to flight of 300.
Kenya, 321, turn left, heading 295.
Good evening. Shiva, teacher Romeo with you.
Speedbird 2-3 Romeo, London Control, pass your entire message, please.
Shiva, teacher Romeo. Mr. New. This is you, 10.10 nautical miles to the west of Logan, altitude 540, inbound to
Logan. 23 Romeo, 23 Romeo, contact London, 127.1, do not read back, break, 68 Papa Romeo, fly heading 295 degrees, descend flight level 80.
295.8068 Papa Romeo.
Jesse, 232, contact tower, 124.225, bye bye.
124.225, just to be too honest.
I'm sure I'm 280
Charlie Direct, Betling, 2,500 feet. Easy 280 Charlie London Control, hello, radar control service, Gorka, Ramfan, now flight level 70.
Radar control service, Squawker Denton and climb flight level 70 now, 280 Charlie.
Xenia 321, when localized to established, runway 26 left, descend on the right half.
Bloody hell.
Kenya 321, London Control, Kenya 321, Kilo, Quebec, Alpha 321, cleared ILS approach, runway 26 left.
He's not in a good mood today at all.
Clear for ILS approach, runway 26 left. Get you A321.
Hello, EHAM.
ETA, Fox, you left, arriving 210 degrees.
210 degrees, ETA, Fox, subunit.
EC 69 November Romeo, descend flight level 9-0, reduce speed 220 knots.
If you haven't already, flight level
9-0, the speed is 220, EC 69 November Romeo.
Business control, very good evening, speed boat 490, Southampton 3 Juliet, departure just passing 4,000 feet.
Speed 490, London, scorecard and climb now, flight level 150.
Flight level 150, speed boat 490.
EC2 is Fox, GDS, climb flight level 200.
Climb flight level 200, EC2, Fox,
EC2, GDS, Charlie, climb flight level 110, fly heading 145.
Climb flight level 110, fly heading 145, EC2, GDS, Charlie.
Super 490, route direct to CAPEX.
Direct CAPEX, speed up 190.
EC6 at Papa Romeo, descend to altitude 5,000 feet, QNH 999, Hector Pascal.
75,999,
EC6 at Romeo. EC2 at Julia Charlie, climb flight 180.
River 180
EZ28 Chile Chile. EZ6 is Papa Romeo, turn right heading 065.
Standard. Why is there 65 EZ2? 68 Papa Romeo.
EZ6 by November Romeo, reduce speed 22. Add his regard, fly heading 295 degrees.
Heading 295 EZ6 by November Romeo.
Austrian 474 London Control.
Austrian 474.
Austrian 474, hello, Ockham 4 Bravo arrival, descend flight level 190 level by Cappy.
190 by Cappy, and that's a token of P11, please, Austrian 474.
Austrian 474, Ockham 4 Bravo, Oscar, Charlie Kilo, 4 Bravo arrival, expect runway 09 left.
Ockham 4 Bravo arrival, and expect 09 left, Austrian 474.
Good evening, EZ9 0005, flight level 280, descending 150 for Vector.
EZ9 0005, hello, Timber 3 Bravo, call 0336.
0336, Timber 3 Bravo, EZ9 0005.
EZ2 Julia Charlie, turn right, heading 210 degrees.
Heading 2103, EZ2 Julia Charlie.
EZ6 9 November Romeo, no new question, descend, flight level 80.
580-869 November Romeo.
One Ryanair 336 with you.
Ryanair 3636, hello, Globe 1 Bravo arrival, score 0351.
Ground 1 Bravo arrival, score 0351, Ryanair 3636.
Hello, Mendon Union 517 with you on Biggin 1 X-ray.
Sorry, station call, if they're called finally. Station calling, say call fan only. And then 390, climb, climbable 330.
Flight level 330, speed there for 90.
PC 185, descend climbable 130, level Goodwood.
Descending to flight level 130, to be leveled by Goodwood, Romy Golf. Easy 185.
Easy 6, there's Mount Moromia, so I'm entering 315, but it'll be 220 north.
220 left 315, easy 6, hit up early.
Easy 69 of Mount Moromia, to right heading 085, descend to altitude 6, pass of each QH 9999 ahead, no Pascals.
Right turn 085 and 5,000 feet, 999, easy 69 over Romeo.
Union 517, I believe that's a few calling earlier. School guide and climb now, flight level 70.
Union 517, can you repeat the score, please?
Union 517, I did not give you a score. Actually, due to Mother Nature, flight level 70 is unavailable. Are you able, flight level 90?
This is interesting.
Okay then, easy 284 Juliet, some more navigation, Goodwood, Golf Whisker Charlie.
Goodwood, easy 284 Juliet.
Easy 6, there's Papa Romeo, descend to altitude 3,000 feet, reduce speed 180 knots.
73,180,
easy 6, Papa Romeo. Easy 28 Juliet, Charlie, climb platform 200, some more navigation, camera.
I've got 200 for zoom in now, second. Direct camera, easy 282, let's try.
Union 517, London, climb, flight level 90.
Union 517, flight level 90.
Easy 6 by November Romeo, turn left, heading 055.
055, easy 6, 9 November Romeo.
Easy 6, 8, Papa Romeo, turn left, heading 29 of 0 degrees for low climb established, runway 26 left, descend on the glide path.
That's 290,
1 established, 10
on the glide,
easy 6, Papa Romeo. 9, control, good evening, easy 4, 6, Alpha, reach level 130, team X-ray, echo, arrival.
Easy 4, 6, Alpha, Lonnie, control, Roger, fresh runway 26 left.
Landing 26 left, please, close it, Alpha.
EC 69 of Ambulonia, descend to altitude 3,000 feet, reduce speed 180 knots.
3,000 feet, speed 180, EC 69 of Ambulonia.
EC 9005, descend to level 8, to level before Timber.
8-0 by Timber, EC 9005.
Austin 474, descend to level 130.
Level 130, Austin 474.
Okay, we're doing okay at the moment.
Landing control, JP 602, radio check.
JP 602, London, readability 5. Easy 69 November Romeo, turn left, heading 290 degrees for local life established on the 26 left, descend on the guide path.
West 7291 established, will descend with guide, easy 69 November Romeo.
EC 285 for Juliet, route direct to Leona.
Direct Leona, EC 285 for Juliet.
EC 4 to Alpha, descend for 100.
You can't have 100 if you put it up.
EC 6 is not below the low speed restrict, actually speed 167 knots to 40 me.
1604,
EZ 6 I can't remember. EZ 185, descend flight level 90.
Descending to flight level 90, EZ 185.
London, speed British for Romeo, with you descending through 4,600 down to 5,000 on the speed 1 Bravo departure for City.
So we're 23 Romeo London, control Roger, leave Spear heading 250 east.
It's weird that approach never turns up, I think.
We're going to Spear
heading 250 east, EC2 is Juliet Charlie with some other question of route direct to Maruk.
Juliet Maruk, EC2A Juliet Charlie.
Austin 474, descend flight level 9 as hello.
And the flight level 9 is very Austin 474.
1-3636, descend flight level 220, level by Cowley.
Descend 220, level by Cowley, right now, 3636.
You see, 6 is Papa Romeo, contact Tower 124, level 225, bye-bye.
Tower 124, 225, 6 is Papa Romeo.
EC 9005, fly heading 335, exit runway 26 left.
Heading 325,
for 26 left, EC 9005. Jersey 602, route direct Bexhill.
Redirect Bexhill to 602.
And Jersey 602, when ready, descend flight level 140, level 110 miles before Bexhill.
Okay, we're getting somewhere.
Descend 10 before Bexhill, Jersey 602.
Jersey 6, find November, earlier, ready to meet 160, not to 40, and make calls, find 2 tower, 124, this 225, bye-bye.
16024, call sign in to the tower, EZ 69 November, bye bye.
EZ 185, turn left, heading 070 degrees.
Turning left 070 degrees, EZ 185. The
2-3 Romeo, descend towards the 2,000 feet, QNH, 998 hectopascal.
This is 2,500 feet,
2
Romeo.
So the 2-3 Romeo, fly heading 250 degrees, please.
5,500
degrees, 5 Romeo. EC 9005, descend towards the 2,000 feet, QNH, 999 hectopascal, reduce speed 220 knots.
Descend 2,995
hectopascals,
reduce speed 220,
9005. EC 48
Alpha, descend 5180. Descend 5180, 48 Alpha.
Descending to flight level 130, level 10 with X-ray. EC 220 Golf Control, good evening, landing runway 26 left.
Expect 226 left,
EC 220 Golf. 49 Unicorn 1 to 2.8, bye.
1 to 2.8 for Speedbird, 490, bye bye.
EC 4 to 8 Alpha, descend to altitude 6,000 feet, QNH 999 hectopascal.
EC 4 to
Descend to 6,000 feet and QNH 1009 or ready for Alpha.
Is it C4 Z Alpha negative, QNH 9999, triple liner Hector Pascal.
Triple liner Hector Pascal, C4 Z Alpha, thank you.
Option 474, contact Heathrow Director 119, decimal 725,
bye bye. 119, decimal 735, option 474.
Heathrow 428 Alpha, turn right heading 265.
Right heading 265, EZ4 3 Alpha.
EZ185, descend flight level 80.
Descending to flight level 80, EZ185.
EZ9005, reduce speed 180 off, descend to altitude 3000 feet.
180, continuing down to 8, penetration 3000 feet,
EC9005, turn left heading 290 degrees, follow connect to establish runway 269, descend on the glide path.
Left heading 290, clear
left 26 left, EC9005. EC4, report your heading to Castle Director 126, that's my 825, bye bye.
126825,
EC4. EC185, report your heading to Castle Director 126, that's my 825, bye bye.
Reporting heading to Gatwick Direction 126.825. Thank you, bye bye.
Gatwick Director, good evening. This is EZ4, take Alpha, 6,000 feet, heading 265.
G4 to Hollywood, descend altitude 5,000 feet.
Descent 5,000 feet, EZ4 to Alpha.
EZ185 with you at flight level 80 and a heading of 070.
EZ185 at Radio Hollow, turn left heading 040 degrees, descent altitude 6,000 feet, QNH 9999 hectopascals.
EZ185, sorry, could you repeat that, please?
EZ185, descend altitude 6,000 feet, QNH 9999 hectopascals.
Descending to 6,000 feet in QNH 9999, EZ185.
EZ185, turn left heading 040 degrees.
Turning left 040 degrees, EZ185. EZ185, descending to 3,000 feet. Tower 14220. And after that,
EZ4 to Tower 0070 degrees. Question 10,
right heading 070 degrees. Right heading 070
degrees, EZ4 Alpha. Right heading 2530 degrees.
Approach checklist. Check.
EZ185, turn left heading 340 degrees.
EZ185, turning left 340 degrees.
Check. Standard. Flaps 1. flight attendants, please prepare for landing.
Altitude 3,000 feet. You can 3,000 feet for the
Delta. Set cross check.
30 degrees. Lieutenant Joe, 30 degrees, for take off.
Easy money from something 290 degrees, clear the last 2 steps left.
Turning left 290 degrees and cleared ILS Easy 185.
Easy 3400 degrees.
Left heading 340 East for Delta.
Handle speed 160 knots, maintain until 4 miles.
160 knots, maintain for 4 miles, for takeoff.
Contact Tower 124.225, goodbye.
Contacting Tower 124.225, thank you, Easy 185. Easy 185 with you on the glide path.
Easy 905, welcome to Gatwick, taxi 08 left, pull short of Romeo, contact Gatwick ground on 121.8, good night.
Alright, that's pull short of Romeo, contact ground 121.8, Easy 905, service, bye-bye.
Easy 185, with you on the glide path.
Gear down.
Easy 185, Gatwick Tower, clear to land runway 26 left, surface wind 240 degrees at 5 knots.
Clear to land, Easy 185.
Flaps full. Landing checklist. Down and
there
lock.
There we go.
Three. Check arm. Medium. are on. Check. Check. No blue.
And 121-800. Perfect.
Captain Tower, good evening. This is EG4 Tate Alpha, ILS 26 left.
EG4 Tate Alpha, Tower Tower. Continue approach runway 264 left, your number 2.
Continue approach runway 26 left, EG4 Tate Alpha.
I've just seen your comment. I will get back to it any minute once I've landed and parked up. Landing.
100. 50. 40. 30. 20. 10. Retard fires.
Easy 185, vacated Echo 1.
Easy 48 Alpha, clear to land runway 26 left, surface winds 240 degrees at 5 knots.
Clear to land 26 left and copy to winds, Easy 48 Alpha.
Check normal.
Easy 185, welcome to Derek. Continue taxi down 08 left, hold short of radio contact Derek ground 121.8, good night.
Carrying down down 08 left and holding short of Romeo and contacting ground on 121.8 easy 185. Thank you. Bye bye. I just want some lights. I can't believe how bloody difficult it is to get some light around here. There we go. Where are we? There we go. Worked quite well, really. If it's going to move.
Indonesia, Sudway 9, ready for departure.
Indonesia 708, New York, contact Tower 124-1225.
124-225, Indonesia 708, bye bye.
Ground, easy 841, ready for taxi.
Easy 841, taxi holding point Alpha Tree via Papa and Alpha November.
Papa? There's my plane. Oh god, what the hell was that? He's down regardless.
Alpha
Easy 185 holding short of Romeo.
Easy 185, grounds continue holding.
Continuing hold, easy 185.
EG185, taxi left Romeo, right Lima, stand 553.
553. EZ185, sorry, could you repeat the instructions? I've got stand 553.
EZ185, taxi left Romeo and right Lima, stand 553.
By Romeo and Lima and stands 553, easy 185. That's just there, perfect. God, what's that? Romeo and up to Lima. Nice and basic as well. He seems to just be putting everyone there, but I'm not complaining.
EZ428 Alpha, there we go.
Mr. Gatter Ground, EZ428 Alpha, I just inspection through gates.
EZ428 Alpha, taxi stand 54, straight ahead Romeo and right Lima.
Taxi to stand 54, straight ahead and fire Lima, EZ428 Alpha.
Difficult because I can't see. Okay, so that's just there. Just where that plane is.
EZ222 Golf, Gary Grant, taxi stand 52, the Juliet, Romeo and Lima.
Taxi stand 52, Juliet, Romeo and Lima, EZ222 Golf.
EZ185, 553 seems to be taken up. I don't know how, but it is.
EZ185, Roger, taxi straight to Lima, stand 51.
Taxi straight onto Lima and taxi stand to stand 51. EZ185, thank you.
EZ841 has been called
841, contact Gatwick Tower 124.225.
Says 51, which is just in the middle.
EG841, contact Gatwick Tower 124.225.
There we go. Right, that's on. Turn both the engines off.
Parking checklist. Shocks.
There we have it. Doors on.
Set off.
Anti-ice.
Are off.
Fuel pumps.
Set off.
Checklist complete.
Right. Here we go. Let's open some doors. Front door. Here we go. God, that was dodgy parking. Never mind. So there we have it. Thank you for watching. Yeah. Don't have a lot more to say. Let me just read that comment quickly. So, it says, can you set binds on your joystick to change to the default Airbus X views? Well, you can. It's through FSUIPC. And from there, you've pretty much got all key binds that you can connect to your joystick. But of course, it depends whether it's supported, which it usually is, but you need a full copy of FSUIPC. So yeah, that's about it. Thanks everyone for watching. Remember to subscribe and donate and whatever you need to do, and we'll see you next time. Thank you. Bye bye.